materials were to be transported to a secure facility in Ohio.